Okay, welcome back, friends. Super Mario Odyssey. Easy to say, though, it's actually time to continue. Super Mario Odyssey. On the road to Sky Garden. It is. That's easy to say. It's obvious. I'm sure so. It seems quite obvious. How can that be obvious in this case, though? Oh, that's easy. Oh, wait, look at all this poison here. Oh. Then you get the right side. Ha 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 ha. Oh my word. Oh. Oh, yeah. We have our first boss battle. On the Windy Kingdom will come in here. Nothing in the tower. Oh my god. Oh. Jesus Christ. Phew. When the kingdom will chances are when the kingdom is in 2100%. Oh. Why? Why not? Jesus Christ. Oh, come on! Seriously? About this, it definitely seems like trouble for sure, though. I thought they caught all of it. I was so close. Some other part is actually quite important, in which I can't have it out. In which that part can't be missed out for sure. Secret flower field? On obvious note, we wouldn't have to go for it. You know what I knew? Time for boss battle. That's versus Torpio. Oh God, I'm into that. I've been moving that before. Oi! And boom! Yes! Oh, oh my God, yes. He's like, I was sitting on the edge of the absolute worst time zone in that episode. Seriously. Above the cloud. Thank you. problems. Oh, yes. We're gonna go above the clouds. We're gonna go above him. I just saw. One of two power moons in this room. Oh, and another power moons. Although we've collected enough to actually move on to the next kingdom. Not over yet. Ain't over yet though. Time for the 8-bit section here, actually, though. Because that's part of my playthrough. Yes! Back way up the mountain. And then he's off we go to the next kingdom. Huh? I should wait around to the next kingdom there. There's no game with number one in there. And then we can go off to another kingdom. Taken away for sure though. Way too many sessions. Oh my god. So, Mother's Prime Moon, easy to say, I couldn't wait. So in this case, it's time for the underwater passage. Space though. Country cheap because they don't need because they're low to not here. When you're cheap. Bam. Yes. And then it's still easier being a cheap underwater because of my fish. No need. There's no concern about how much air a fish will have in the water. And then clearly including the cheap fish around here, y'all. And then he's though. Yeah, over here. Obviously. Oh. Right, hey. About this kingdom? And then you can know about this kingdom. This kingdom, though. You can see parts of this kingdom coming soon, so. Thank you so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Check out my channel. And if you subscribe, check out my other content. See you in the next one. Right, take care.